facility like lift, escalator and ramp. The lift, escalator, ramp are type of vertical transport equipment that efficiently moves people or goods between floors. What is lift? A hoisting and lowering mechanism equipped with a car or platform that moves along guides in a shaft in a substantially vertical direction and that transport passenger or goods or both between two or more floors of a building. Now, need and importance of lift. Rapid development buildings are designed nowadays built vertically due to increased land cost and population. For comfort purpose, to provide efficient and safe vertical transportation to people in vertical building. In special case, transportation of patient in hospital and vertical transportation of handicapped people. To increase working efficiency of offices and large organizations, lift is most important. Now, classification of lift. There are three types of classification based on use, based on power supply and based on speed. Further classify based on use in passenger lift, good lifts, hospital lifts, service lift and fireman lift. Based on power supply, there are two types, hydraulic type lift and electric type lift. Based on speed, there are two types, slow speed lift and high speed lift. Now, component of a lift. Lift car, first lift car, that part of a lift that includes the platform, enclosure, car frame and door. Machine beam, a steel beam positioned directly over the elevator in the machine room and is used to support elevator equipment. Machine room, this is usually located at the top of the shaft and accommodates the winding machine, etc. Feet, that part of an elevator shaft that extended from the threshold level of the lower standing door down to the floor at the very bottom of the shaft. Shaft, a hoistway through which one or more elevator car may be traveled. Counterweight or balance weight, a unit consisting of a steel weight which counterbalance the weight of the car and a portion of the load and to which the suspension ropes are attached. Now, escalator. Escalator is a moving staircase, a conveyor transport device for carrying people between floor of a building. Consists of a motor driven chain of individual link steps that move up or down on a track along with the step. Tread to remain horizontal are used to move pedestrian traffic in place where elevators would be impractical, like shopping mall, airport, conventional center. Generally designed on incline of 30 to 35 degrees. Escalator is most effective since it requires least amount of space. This incline is applicable to a total transportation height of 6 meters. If the height is more than 6 meters, then incline of 27.3 should be given. Most escalators are designed with 1000 mm wide steps, which allow passengers to move comfortably when carrying luggage and shopping bag. 600 mm and 800 mm wide steps are also available and generally used in low traffic area. Standard transportation speed range between 0.5 to 0.65 meter per second. Main advantage of escalators are power driven incline and continuous stairway. To move large number of people from one place to another at the same time. No need of operators, large capacity and low power consumption, reversible in direction, when turned off, they can be used as a staircase. There are four types of escalator: parallel type escalator, crisscross escalator, multiple parallel escalator, and spiral escalator. up and down escalator side by side or separated by a distance. Seen often in metro station and multi-level motion picture theaters. Crisp codes minimize structure space required by taking escalators that go in one direction, frequently used in department store or shopping center. Multiple parallel, two or more escalators together that travel in one direction next to one or two escalators in the same bank that travel in the other direction. Spiral escalators are used to enhance the architectural beauty and to save the space. The ramp. The ramp is an inclined platform which is used as a connector of a lower and upper level. It is another method of providing a platform of ascent and descent between landing or floor of a building. The ramp has a sloping surface and can be used as an alternative of stairs. The main characteristics and uses of a ramp are slope. Mainly slope of the ramp is usually 1 in 10 to 1 in 15. A total length of 44.5 meter of ramp will be required to connect a floor height of 3 meter with a slope 1 in 15. Width varies according to use, configuration and slope. The minimum width should be 0.90 meter. The maximum recommended slope of ramp is 1:20. The ramp floor should not be too smooth because it may be a cause for a slippage of user. The finishing of ramp floor is usually provided with non-slippery tiles. The shape of a ramp does not need to be straight. It can be any of geometric shape, such as a zigzag, spiral, curve, etc. The ramp should be provided with handrail on both sides. Ramps are mainly constructed in buildings such as hospital, government office, school, building, college. That's all for now. Thank you.